Hey Ben.
Hey Richa.
In the previous video, you said with secure multi-party computation, we could compute any function on secret inputs, not just addition.
That's right.
I still find that hard to believe. Could you walk me through an example of multiplication?
Yeah, happy to.
Great. Karta and I each have chosen a number and we have also secret shared it for you. Could you multiply it for us and we would see if it is the correct answer?
Yeah, happy to. Nani, Blurta, and I will run the multi-party computation, explaining each step along the way.
We will put our shares on the table, just like the last time.
To multiply your numbers, the three of us will each run a simple computation. Blue left times yellow left, plus blue left times yellow right, plus blue right times yellow left. Just give me a second to work that out. Okay, if I was to turn my bike lock this number of clicks, the only thing that would matter is the ones place, because the dial wraps around every 10 clicks. So I'm just going to turn my bike lock to the value of the ones place. All right, now Blurta and Nani will do the same computation.
I'm next. Blue left times yellow left plus blue left times yellow right plus blue right times yellow left. I'm done. I'll go next. Blue left times yellow left plus blue left times yellow right plus blue right times yellow left. I'm done as well.
Great. We're almost done. Now all we need to do is mask the values we computed in the last step. To do that, the three of us will each take a dice and roll it to our right. Next, we'll use these random dice rolls to mask our numbers. Here's how we'll do it. Each of us will take the bike lock and first turn it down the number of clicks shown on the dice to our left. And then we'll turn it up the number of clicks shown on the dice to our right. The numbers on our bike locks are now a secret sharing of the answer. We'll just write them down on sticky notes and put them to our right. And that's it. We did it. We multiplied your two secret numbers without ever learning what they were. And since the answer is secret shared, we didn't learn that either. Do you want to check and see if we got it right?
Yeah, just hand me your numbers and I'll check if you got the right answer. My number was 3.
My number was 2.
3 times 2, that's 6. If you got the right answer, this should be a secret sharing of 6. It is actually a secret sharing of 6, because it adds up to 6. Wow, you did it. You actually multiplied our numbers without even knowing them.
That's right. And that's how you do multiplication in MPC.
Addition and multiplication are great. But how about more complex functions, like if-else clause, or division, or sorting?
For those, we have to use clever algorithms or numerical approximations to just try to break them down into a whole bunch of separate addition and multiplications.
Could you walk me through some more examples in the next video?
Happy to. See you next time.